I know it's still very early on in the season, but to me, it looks like Liverpool missed Mane. His dynamism, his inventiveness, and his ability to break down team defenses, his ability to press, and all those things that he brought to the table. It's still very early on, but please let me know what you guys think.